It's being described as a mirror trade. Tell us more about that.
This is beautiful. It's real simple. You buy stock in Moscow in rubles, and then you call up your broker at Deutsche Bank in London, and you say, you sell them back at the same price you bought them from, and you launder the money out of the country. It's a shuck and jive trick. And